A lot of people often say that debt mutual funds are an alternative to the popular traditional products like the fixed deposit. If it is so, your immediate question would be, why should I invest in debt mutual funds then? Let us try to understand debt mutual funds in the simplest possible way. Debt funds invest in a mix of fixed income securities like corporate bonds, government securities, and treasury bills. All these securities carry a fixed rate of return, also known as the coupon rate, and they have a defined maturity date. Unlike the traditional fixed return products, all these securities are tradable in the debt market. The debt fund returns are an outcome of two determinants: interest income from the invested securities and capital appreciation due to interest rate changes. Since debt funds invest in a basket of securities having varied coupon rates and different maturities, the returns generated by the funds will not be fixed. Debt funds are generally inversely related to the interest rate changes. That is, if the interest rates go up, the market value of the debt funds usually goes down, and vice versa. Compared to equity mutual funds, debt funds are low on risk, as the volatility in the debt market is less. Why should you invest in debt funds? Debt funds can generate a better tax-adjusted return when compared to the traditional safer products. For requirements of as low as 7 days to 3 to 4 years or even higher, debt funds have a product for all. For the first timers, debt funds can be used to create an emergency fund. And for the wealthy, it can be considered as part of asset allocation. Retired individuals who are risk averse and do not want to invest in stocks or equity can consider debt funds as an alternative to traditional investment products to earn tax-efficient returns. With multiple fund options available, it might be difficult to choose the right fund yourself. Hence, it is highly recommended to seek an expert's advice before investing. We would be happy to help and guide you on your investments. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch our videos to know more about mutual funds and the world of investing. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all the scheme-related documents carefully before investing.